Hello everyone, I'm Chad Smith, and today I'm going to show you how to set up an iFIX user that is Windows Security enabled to be set up as an auto-logged in user to an iFIX system. So to do that, I've initially set up a Windows user named Operator that I'll be able to log into Windows for and tie that to an iFIX user named Operator and set it up to be auto-logged in. So we'll go to the iFIX Security Configuration Utility, and we'll go ahead up and set up that user account. We'll call it Operator. Actually, we'll enable Windows Security. Name Operator is my Windows username. I'm going to give it all the permissions and create that operator user. So once I save that, I'm going to shut down and try to log in as that operator user. So I've logged out of iFIX. Now I'm going to log back in as, and it's going to require me to log in every time I open iFIX, and I'll log in as that operator user. And you can see it lets me into iFIX, but I have to log in first. It doesn't recognize that I have a Windows user named Operator yet. So to do that, I'll go in back into my Security Configuration Utility, go under Edit, Auto Login, and I'll add this node, this fix node. And you can see now in the new, with this new addition, you can see the Windows enabled users in your list and choose those to be auto logged in users. So it asks me to verify that I've actually got a user with those credentials. I'll save that and close down. And we'll go ahead and shut down iFIX. And now we're going to go ahead and log out of this Windows session. Now I'm trying to log back into that session, that Windows session, and I'm going to use my operator user. So now that's going to log me back into Windows, and from here I'm going to be able to launch iFIX without having to log in. So let's watch that happen. So I'm going to start iFIX, and you can see it's logging in. Or it's starting up and in fact logging in by verifying that I have a Windows user with this operator credentials. And you can see that it didn't prompt me for login because of that auto login feature that's been added to iFIX 6.1. Just a note, this feature currently only allows one Windows user to be set up to be auto logged in. Thanks for listening.